Baby leopard geckos have something called an egg tooth, which allows them to make little slits in the egg, as you can see here. Sometimes you can try to tickle them out of the egg, but this one didn't want to hatch, so we let him sleep.